I want to use this analysis in a different direction, to look at it as some kind of aggregate labor specialization. So I indicated workers become more different as they age. It's very systematic, but it also depends on an economy's needs and technological possibilities. So what, the way now I'd like you, I want you to begin to think about this is an economy-wide division of labor, specialization. Some people specialize in occupation A, some people specialize in industry B, some people specialize in firm C, and so on. Some people have general skills, who can move across industries. That's a, and then the question we come to ask, well, what determines this equilibrium outcome? Workers may start out with different abilities, cognitive and non-cognitive abilities. They may produce differences by investment. And so what kind of equilibrium do you get when you look at the combination of the different investments they produce, maybe the different talents that they have, and the different needs of the economy? That's the big question. I'm going to reduce it to more manageable proportions. All right? And the basic thing that's going to drive a lot of the analysis, and I'll just mention a few things and then we'll finish. The basic thing that's going to drive the analysis is that investments in human capital are an increase in returns to scale activity. So, if you have increasing returns to scale, people are going to be into specialized. Because it's more efficient to do one thing or a small set of things than to do everything. But people are going to have to specialize in different ways if you want to produce what the economy is demanding. So they're going to be different. They're going to produce differences. They're going to look very different. Even though they may start out looking very much the same. Indeed, I'm going to mainly deal with a model where everybody is ex ante identical. The Adam Smith model. And then show that you get this specialization and division of labor as a result of the incentive to specialize. So that's what we'll start on next Tuesday.